A small fire involving a truck at a Sam's Club in Raleigh caused some commotion this afternoon. Take a look here. This is these are photos that police and firefighters have at the Sam's Club on South Saunders Street. We're told that an 18-wheeler delivery truck backed into a loading dock to unload some things, and the cab of the truck caught fire as it was backed against the store. Crews quickly got everything under control, and the store was not evacuated.